Oh, I'm a-baking a pan of biscuits, and I'm a-gonna try to fix it so the boys can have a steaming pot of beans. Then I boil a coffee longer, 'cause they like it black and stronger. You could sharpen butcher knives right on the steam. They don't care so much for mutton, but I tell them it's better than nothing, and a cup of axle grease can make it swell. I don't worry how to fill 'em. I'm afraid someday I'll kill 'em. I just throw it on the plates and ring the bell. Ring the bell, ring the bell. You would really think I feed 'em mighty swell. Ring the bell, ring the bell. Come and get this greasy poison while you're well. They're all tired of stewed tomatoes, and they're foundered on potatoes, and they turn a grassy green on Spanish rice. We ain't got no bacon fryings, and I'm plumb wore out of lying. Cooking ham and eggs in cold cream ain't so nice. Now this bread would be quite tasty if it wasn't made so hasty. I should use baking soda instead of lye. As a cook, I am some foolish. These mushrooms sure look toadstoolish, but I'll cook them up and hope nobody dies. Ring the bell, ring the bell. Call the coyote, call them all. Ring the bell, ring the bell. Just be sure to keep your boots on when you fall.